that on. I like that song.
Yeah, why should I? What have you done for me lately?
What's your fucking problem?
You fucking have to ask me that? You blow a sound check, you want to know what my fucking problem is.
Oh, man. Not this fucking shit again. Can't you just give it a rest already?
Hey, can't you just show up when you're supposed to?
Hey, fuck you, Dad. I didn't join a band so I had to punch a fucking time clock.
Yeah, so why did you join a band?
So I could kick out some jams, motherfucker. Not so I could have some anal compulsive losing all over me.
Fuck you.
No, fuck you.
Guys, cool it already.
No, man, I don't know what the fuck got up his butt.
You did.
Come on, guys.
No, really, man, it's pathetic. Can't make fucking sound check because he's been out all night carousing with some skanky scene chicks? I mean, what the hell is that all about? He's like trying to fulfill some sorry-ass stereotypical rock and roll fantasy of what life on the road is supposed to be all about.
Oh man, screw you. You know, at least I'm living a life. I'm not all prematurely middle-aged out like you.
Oh yeah, right. So, what's next? Crazy gluing the hotel furniture to the ceiling? Personal postings on your groupie conquest website?
Dude, I don't know what your fucking problem is. I miss, count them, one fucking sound check at some loser venue in the middle of nowhere, and now you act like it's the end of the world.
Hey, the band is my world, and a gig is a gig.
Look, Stan's right. Every gig counts. That's what touring is about.
Look, I know that already, all right? I'm sorry. I fucked up. You know, this once. It's not gonna happen again. God, did everyone just lighten up? Please get off my case about it already.
Hey, it's not just about the one missed sound check.
Oh, man. I fucking can't believe this shit. I fucking apologize and you're still giving me two.
Well, believe it already, all right? Because it's you with the bad attitude.
Man, what the fuck?
Hey, man. You've been late for, like, every single practice since, like, the get-go. You never have bread for the rehearsal space. And, like, every show we ever played, when it's time to load out, you're inevitably nowhere to be found because you're off rapping with some chick or another.
Man, you are, like, so exaggerating.
No, I'm not. That's the whole problem.
Yeah, look, Don, Stan's not alone on this. We've talked about this, and...
Great. I get it. So what? Like, you're all conspiring against me now?
No one's conspiring against anyone. We're just talking here.
Yeah, right. I think it's more about you towing the party line for your boyfriend over here.
Hey, fuck you.
Come on, man. Can't you just lay your chip on me? But you gotta get your girl to frown for you now?
I can't believe you just said that, you sexist. Fuck you.
Wait, Shelly, maybe you should stay out of this for a second.
What? I can't believe you either. You're no better than him. I'm a member of this band too, all right? I can say what I want when I want to. I'm gonna just play the retreating flower to you guys' pissing contest.
Can we all just calm down?
Shut up.
Fuck up.
I can't believe you tried to censor me like that.
Look, I didn't mean anything by it.
What do you mean you didn't mean anything by it? It's like you don't even know the first thing about me, do you?
That sounds about right.
What the fuck does that mean?
Shut up.
What does he mean by that?
It doesn't mean shit.
Dude, you've got all the answers. Why don't you figure it out?
Figure what out?
Shut up!
Why do you keep telling him that? You fucked him. I can't believe this is happening! Fucking bitch, you fucked him?
Hey, don't talk to me like that.
You're a fucking whore! You're a fucking dead man!
Thank you.
happened. I didn't intend. Didn't mean anything. Can we just try to get through to this next gig, please? Then we can talk.
Whatever.
Did you get your disconnection? Away.